Welcome back to Mario 3. Duke of the Bump is who I be. Here to break it down for you. Alright. The Hammer Brothers suit. I don't want to use it now. I'll use it later. I know if I use it now, I'm going to lose it when I have to fight those two Hammer Brothers. Or I might even lose it here. I'm a loose cannon. Why are those three things colored? Like there's a hidden block there. That's weird. There's little sections like that all over the place. I don't want that. Why would I want that? I have a tail. I'm a freaking furry. I wonder how many furries became furries because of this game. I don't know, probably not many. Oh, what? I thought I could flick my tail underwater. Alright, they didn't add that ability until Mario World. Son of a biscuit eater. Oh, that's close. I almost died. Well, I didn't almost die. I almost got shrunkified. Oh, come on. There we go. That's the good stuff. So, you can't flick your tail underwater, but you can fire fireballs. Makes perfect sense. And again, I have to ask, why isn't this water frozen? I mean, that stuff all around it is ice, right? Why is that frozen, but not this part? The physics in this game leave a lot to be desired. I'm gonna have to give this game a 6 out of 10 because it's just way too unrealistic. I prefer realism in my video games. I mean, come on. I want to play a game, not watch a cartoon, you know? Oops, why did I jump into that? And in case it's not dreadfully obvious, I was being totally sarcastic. I hate realism in video games. I mean, the reason I play video games is because I don't like real life. Why would I want one to emulate the other? And we still don't have 99 lives. Damn. You know what? Screw it. You only live once. Let's become our enemy. You can duck here, and when you duck, you are immune to certain things. I don't know if you're actually immune to hammers or not, so it's probably not a good idea for me to get hit. I think you're only immune to fire that way. I don't know. I've heard conflicting things. Conflicting information. So yeah, we could use the hammer here and skip level 7, but why would I want to do that? Why wasn't Mario wearing his Hammer Brothers suit here? Oh no, this is the worst possible place to have a Hammer Brothers suit. Why? No, I don't want that. Well, I do, but I don't want to... Oh well. Life goes on. Freaking life. God damn it. Lost my Hammer Brothers suit. This always happens. I lose the ultra rare items and I just get depressed. I can't help it. I mean, I might not see another Hammer Brothers suit in this game. Whoa, that was a glitch. Oh, I don't like donuts. I'm talking about the donuts in the game, but really, I'm not a huge fan of real donuts either. I mean, there's some that are okay, I guess. I mean, I can eat one, like, once in a freaking blue moon. I don't see how some people can eat them all the time. They're just too freaking sweet. God, they're so rich. I'm making my teeth hurt just think about it. Just thinking about it. My teeth and my pancreas. Okay, and this is the part of Ice World where having a fire flower will come in handy because these coins are encased in ice and you can, you know, shoot them out of there. I bet you thought I was going to be stuck, didn't you? I thought so too. I didn't know there was a hidden block there. It's a good thing there was. See, that wasn't so bad. Except that I lost my Hammer Brothers suit. God damn it. Whoa, that was a weird color question mark block. And this castle is Thwomp Central. But Thwomps are easy to fool. All you gotta do is make them attack you, and they're putty in your hands. Oh no! Why? Why? When? How? What? You don't scare me. Even if you are surrounded by ice. You know? You know that? You don't scare me at all. You best go back where you came from. Whoa. This place isn't icy at all. Unless these blocks are ice. Which I was never too sure about. Are they ice? They sure look like ice. And they melt after you hold them for a little while, so yeah, I guess that makes sense. Of course, they even melt, ugh, on the levels that are nothing but ice. And that doesn't make much sense. You know, I mean, if the overall temperature is cold, then, you know, why would they melt? Maybe they're made of dry ice. Or maybe not. Whoa. It's a huge block of blocks up here. Why four? Maybe this is a pal. Yep. Oh, I'm not gonna get any. I got a few. Oh well. And we're coming pretty close to wrapping up Ice World. I'll probably finish it before this video is over. I think there's, well, there's still three levels plus the last level, so I don't know. I might not be able to get all of it in this video. Once again. Uh-oh. That's a squid dude that explodes and little squid dudes. It's not very kosher. I don't know, squid's kosher, I guess. Well, if it's been blessed by a rabbi. I never understood those whole Jewish food rule things. I guess it's because I'm not Jewish. I do know that kosher pickles aren't actually kosher. They're just called kosher because they follow, like, some Jewish recipe. Alright, and we have maxed out the extra lives counter. Let's see if I can finish this level in this video. I have a minute. Should be able to do it. This level's fairly short, if I remember correctly. Man, even the flower looks frozen. Jeez. Some talented mofos. Actually, maybe I do want a flower on this level. Yeah, this is the one place where having a flower might actually be preferable to having a tail. Of course, you don't want to free these bastards. No way. That's no crud. Oh well, at least now I don't have to worry about freeing all those coins. Ah, that would have taken too much time anyway. Whoa, almost fell. Alright, and that does it for this edition of Let's Play Super Mario Brothers. See you here next time for this castle and the final level. See you later.